morning, everyone. Welcome to the vlog. I hope you guys are having a great day. It is Wednesday, September 27th, and me and Skylar, me and baby Skylar, are out and about. We're getting ready to run in Best Buy. Y'all, let me tell you. So I have to go in Best Buy and get Sean some wireless headphones. I have bought him some wireless headphones about 2 or 3 years ago for Christmas or his birthday one. I can't remember. But when I was just up there in Washington about 2 or 3 months ago, I was washing his clothes and I did not check all his pants pockets, and they were in his pants pockets. I think it was his gym shorts, and he uses those headphones to work out, and I washed them, I dried them, and when I was folding up his clothes, I was like, oh my gosh, I know I did not wash his headphones. I tried to get them to work, but they are trash. So I'm getting ready to run in Best Buy, see what they have. Maybe we'll do like a little upgrade and get him the Beats headphones. I don't know. We're just going to see how much they cost, because I'm not trying to break my bank on some wireless headphones. But we'll see what they have. And yeah, let's go. Skylar did. Now she wants to wake up. Skylar did so good in Best Buy. She stayed asleep the whole time. We got Daddy his headphones. We're getting ready to go to the post office and send them off. You trying to wake up, Mama? Go back to sleep. Give me like 30 more minutes. 30 more minutes, Mama. We just got to the post office. Skylar is doing so good, but I know it's about time for her to wake up and eat. I just want to get this mailed off, and then I'm going to go to Chick-fil-A, get me something to eat, and hopefully she wakes up then, and I'll just sit in the car, feed her, eat, and then I'm going to go in Target. Uh-oh, guys. Y'all hear that? I spoke too soon. Baby girl is waking up. So, we gotta get on the move. Baby, it's okay. Skylar. Mommy's about to come get you. Skylar. It's okay, baby girl. Can anybody, well, I already told you guys that I was going to Chick-fil-A, but I was about to say, can anybody guess where I'm at? I'm getting ready to get my meal that I get all the time. If you've been watching my vlogs, you know I get my 12-piece nuggets with my fries and lemonade with no ice. I don't drink ice in my drinks. Occasionally, I might get ice, but most of the time, I do not get ice in my drink. Hi, can I get your number 3 12 count?
What would you like to drink of that?
Lemonade, no ice. And can I get 4 packs of barbecue sauce, and that will be it?
I have a 12 count meal, the lemonade, no ice, 4 packs of barbecue sauce.
Yes.
837 will serve me at the window.
Thank you so much.
My pleasure.
Skylar went right back to sleep. She was whining a little bit before I went into the post office, but she knocked back out as soon as like we got out the car and everything like that. So she is still knocked out. Hopefully she goes ahead and wake up now before I try to go in Target, because I feel like it's time for her to eat and I don't want to wake up when I go in Target.
How are you today?
Good, how are you?
I'm doing wonderful, thanks. Here you are, ma'am.
Thank you.
You had that 12 count nugget meal with a lemonade, no ice, correct?
Yes.
All right, it's going to be 837, ma'am. There you are, ma'am.
Thank you.
Have a wonderful day.
You too. No matter where I go, no matter what Chick-fil-A I go to, the service is always A1. And that's something I appreciate from like all Chick-fil-A's. But they are so mannerable and just so nice, you know? So I appreciate that. I'm sitting in Target's parking lot right now, and I was eating. I had started eating, and then Skylar woke up, so I just fed her. Burping her, she's already burped twice. and I'm just gonna sit here for a second and see if she wants to go back to sleep, and we're gonna go in Target real quick. But if she doesn't go to sleep, hopefully she sits in her car seat nicely for me. But we'll see.
Yeah, pretty girl. Oh, you're so pretty. Hey, my pretty girl. I love you. Mommy loves you. Mommy loves you so much. It's a big yawn. It's a big yawn. You giving me a stink face. You giving me a stink face. I love you. I love you. Mwah. I can't kiss you. I got lipstick on. But mommy loves you so much. No scratching your face. I got to put your mittens back on.
I don't know how my hair is looking, but we are in Target now. I'm just about to go ahead and pick up what I have to get and head on back home. So this is what I've been washing her face with, and I'm going to try to shampoo her hair with this. I had like little sample size, so I'm going to go ahead and get the big container of it, and I'm also going to get the cream. I've been using a lotion. I don't know how the cream is going to do, but we're going to see. We're going to get it and try it out and see. I'll let you guys know, because she does have like a little baby acne going on, so I'm trying to get that under control. Okay. So I had to take her out of her car seat because she would not stop crying. It's okay. So I'm gonna get me some vitamins. I'm still taking the prenatal vitamins. I take the one a day vitamins, and I am just looking for them. I don't see them. Oh, there, here we go. These are the ones that I take right here. I'm gonna get the 30 day right here. I was taking the gummies that was at the beginning of my pregnancy, but they started to make me feel nauseous. But I used to take the gummy vitamins, and I used to take the regular one a day, not the prenatal ones, just the regular women's one a day vitamins before I got pregnant. But I just like the pills now. I might go back to the gummies, I'm not sure. These are just more convenient. Just pop the pill in and go. I cannot believe this Target has Black Radiance. Like, I always have to go to this one special Walmart to get Black Radiance and Milani products, but this Target right here has Black Radiance. I'm so hyped right now. This is a great finishing powder right here if you just want an everyday look. Like, I always just put concealer under my eyes and just go over my face with this powder, and it gives me a nice natural look. One of my favorite foundations. Oh my goodness. I gotta get off this owl, because if I don't, I'm gonna be buying makeup. This is so freaking cute. This is a little dress with the little diaper cover panties under it. Look at the little jackets. One of these wheels is locked. Okay, So we're about to head into our last store for today. But then after that, we're gonna just go ahead and head back home. And I have to use the bathroom so bad. It's so different having a baby, because it's like you just can't go to the bathroom. Can't take the big cart in there. Then she's in the car seat. So different. This is what I'm wearing today. This is from Fashion Nova. I have a discount code in the description box if you guys like this outfit. And if you want details about my hair, this is a wig. I just threw it on. Ain't no shame in my game, okay? I needed a new style for today. So I just threw this wig on. But I have a video talking about this wig, where I got it from. So definitely check that out. I will have it all listed down below. So we're just getting home. It's around 7 o'clock. This is the longest I've ever been out with Skylar by myself. I just picked up my little sister, Paris. Say hey, PP.
Hey.
I just picked her up from grandma's house. Paris is 12. And your birthday, how old are you going to be on your birthday?
13.
She's going to be a teenager. Can you believe it?
Yes.
You can?
Yes.
You growing up. Mwah. I love you.
Me too.
Gosh, my hair is just like all jacked up. There we go. Yeah, cut to the side. There we go. Skylar just got out the tubby tub. Get ready to get her clothes on. Baby is so fresh and clean. Say, I'm fresh and clean. Say, I love bath time. You love bath time? Yes. Yes, she do. She's getting ready to knock out. Say, hey, my pretty girl. Say, I'm all clean. I'm all fresh and clean.
Hey, say, him, you drunk.